Next is Elvira. Elvira is my first line dance when I learned many, many years ago. Elvira, I like this music, this song.
Elvira. Elvira.
All right, we make it one word again, easy. So kind of grapevine to the right and then grapevine to the left, can come back. The line dance, you always need to come back to your starting point so that you don't go far away. All right, so right foot first, grapevine. Grapevine to the right, touch. Then grapevine to the left, touch. Then back, touch, back, touch. Then right, left, touch, right, touch. Then one, two, three, brush.
Then
restart.
Repeat.
That's it.
Start with right foot to the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Then repeat one more time. Start with right, green wine to the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then back, touch, then forward, touch, back, touch. Then two, three, brush.
Okay, so again, grapevine to the right, come back, grapevine to the left, then back, two step, then kind of walk.
Back, forward,
yeah.
And then back, forward.
Yeah. All right, so go. One, two, three, touch. Five, six, seven, touch. Back, right, left, touch, right, touch. Then one, two, three, brush. Then we start. Okay? Elvira, I like the bass, the deep, low bass. The single here.
Looks like cherry wine.
Elvira.
You can
by
turn
the
around. Can.
Oak Ridge Boy. Oak Ridge Boys. Beautiful voice. Deep bass. Mm. This can be four wall. Okay, this is four wall dance, but we make it one more easy.